Lee Merriweather. Give her a round of applause. Now, how many of you are 1966 Batman fans? Very discouraging, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try that again. How many of you are 1966 Batman fans? That's what I'm talking about. I'm one of you. Okay? The springboard of my life into all of this, comics, art, came from Batman, came from the TV show, and from the 66 Batman movie, and my personal favorite Catwoman, Lee Merriweather. So, Lee, before we get really rolling, can you tell me what it was like for you to run that film, or to do some of that? So have a seat. Have a seat.
What was it like in 1966? It was just sheer luck for me to get the role. And lucky actually for a lot of other people. The Julie Newmar, I told my agent when he called, he said, you know, you gotta go over to 20th Century Fox and read for the part of Catwoman. And I said, why? What happened to Julie Newmar? Oh no, she's not going to be doing this movie. She's doing another movie. And I said, oh, well, all right. And that's the way it started.
McKenna's Gold. She was in the movie McKenna's Gold and opened up the arena for you to be Catwoman. Uh-huh. And then not only that, you were on the show as Lisa Carson.
But that was after the movie.
After the movie.
After the movie, and I was already on Time Tunnel. So they came to me and they said, we have a script for you, written specifically for you by one of our writers, and you've got to, and the people on Time Tunnel made it happen. They filmed 2 days straight, or just my thing for the next episode, and then I was able to have 5 days.
Now, you gotta understand, folks, Batman's an important part of this lady's life, but there's a lot of other things that are really important to her, including over here, her daughter, Leslie. There's photos of Lee and her two daughters on set from Batman from the 60s. They're beautiful photos. You go around here and look, you'll see them. But Lee was Miss America in what year?
1955.
Well, 1955, Miss America, she could still pull it off today. Thank
you. Very kind.
And then there was Time Tunnel. If you never saw Time Tunnel, go out there and find it. The production value on Time Tunnel is a show that looks like it was made today. It's got a 60 sensibility, but the effects are amazing. Amazing. It's a great show. A lot of fun, good writing, good directing, and great acting. And then after that was a show called Barnaby Jones.
Yes.
Barnaby Jones. Did everybody see Barnaby Jones? How many? You gotta go looking for that.